just get punched in the face for thinking I'm just a YouTuber.
This is fucking dirt. I don't give a fuck what you nigga, you right there. You with the fat ass mom that just walked past and shit. Yeah, you. Yeah, your mom's fat ass.
Okay, YouTube, it's your boy Upper Class, and you are now tuned in to the Realest Reaction channel on the tube. I need everyone to like, comment, subscribe, hit the bell notification so you're notified every time I drop a new video. And if you haven't yet, follow my Instagram. So just in case you missed the bell notification on YouTube, you can follow up on Instagram. Today I'm going to be reacting to OMB, JD, and D-Sav back to back. I keep saying D-Sav, OMB Sav.
Genius.
Oh shit, who that? That nigga funny. Okay, pass that. Bow! Oh, we got out! Bow!
Bow, bow, bow,
yes, yes,
bow,
bow. And you know we going back to back.
Right.
You pull up, we showing your party. Tell my nigga, can't pass
it.
Yeah, we going back to back. Yeah, we going back to back. It's JJ Sav and Marley, yeah, you know we going back to back. We pull up, we showing your party. Tell my nigga, can't pass the shot. We put the punk through his chest to rock a nigga like an asthma attack. Yeah, we going back to back. Yeah, we going back to back.
I need to stop my zone. Me and Jetty boy like Kobe and Shaq. The labels, they talk some M's. I support a new strap with that. No, I'm in his sacks with that. Tell my niggas they can grab the rap. All the young nigga know it's trap. They're getting money way before the rap. Young told us
trap.
Can't even move with that. How you throwing this shack in the back? Now, low man, we be bugging. Swear to God, you ain't shooting back. Cap, we ain't never cap. You squeeze strip, you ain't making it.
Hold
on. All the shit that I'm saying is facts. OMB put the gang on the map. We the ones that be moving with straps.
Right.
We the one hit the nigga in his back.
Bow.
Run, Ricky. Run.
Bitch.
Beam on his gun.
Bow.
Yo, I'm over the drum.
Bow.
Don't get hit with this pump.
Beat.
It's JJ Sav and Marley, and you know we going back to back.
Right.
We pull up, we showing your party. Tell my nigga, can't pass the strap. We going back to back. Yeah, we going back to back. JJ Sav and Marley, yeah, you know we going back to back. We pull up, we showing
this nigga finally start doing his head.
We put the punk through his chest to rock a nigga like an asthma attack. Yeah, we going back to back. Yeah, we going back to back. On bitch.
J-Lo screwing the party, suit stuff, somebody pass it up. Pass it, dropping a boom on the party. New garments and body chopping. My niggas, we get to the car.
This nigga need to keep his fucking shirt on. This nigga, what is that shit called? The daddy long leg shits? Nigga built like one of them shit.
Up now with a path to struggle. Now they see me speed off in a Rari. I got a little for rats and hustle up. JJ Sav and Marley, you know the scene making it blow. They catch me smoke like Bobby. Big 3, Clay, Katie, and Curry. But we ain't got time for sorrow. Hold it down, we ain't stressing the work. We making it blow. They catch me smoke like Bobby. Big 3, Clay, Katie, and Curry. But we ain't got time for sorry. Hold it down, we ain't stressing the work. Don't worry about it. I ain't got a clue coming. Bro, be in a hurry. Catch it busy in a function. You already know the vibe. Bro, shit, get up. You ain't blicky, all you chucking, I ain't in the copping, please knock the cat. Running Ricky while you running, all the internet shit bluffing.
Back,
throw 50, get the dumping. Back, shot, headshot,
back.
It's JJ Sav and Marley, yeah, you know we going back to back.
Right.
We pull up, we showing your party, tell my nigga, can't pass the
stuff.
We put the punk in his chest to rock a nigga like an asthma attack.
I ain't gonna fight, I can't even rock to this. It's too, like, I couldn't even bob my head, like, to this shit. Like, this shit, I can't even rock to this. Like, this shit is seven, man. But on this track, the little nigga, the Sav nigga did better than JD on the verse this time. Feel me? I get this shit a seven, though. Let me know what y'all think. Comment in the comment section below. Let me know I rated it too high or too low. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, hit the bell notification so you're notified every time I drop a new video. It's your boy Upper Class.